I can guarantee that you're gonna win this game if you start with Bandites.
Oh, God. Delinquent, do you read me? It's the mechanic. It seems you might have somehow stumbled upon a personal project of mine. Just in time, too. See, this will benefit us both, and I'll just get straight to the point. You need to burn this place to the ground as soon as possible. You might see some individuals that look like your friends. Trust me, they're not your friends. Those would be contraptions of mine. So if you ever see any of them, just stay out of the line of sight, hide if you need to. And if you see any in sleep mode, try to keep it that way. I can explain more once you're out. And don't worry, you'll get out. I believe in you. I'll talk to you soon.
Everything changes.
Life.
Am I getting a reading? Delinquent, is that you? You're back! We've got more work to do. Same process as last time. Except there's, one of the contraptions is, he's a little angry. He has some stalking tendencies, if you will. You can hear him come behind you. Before he catches up, he can try to hide, but if he's right behind you, it's no use trying to hide. You just gotta wait for him to leave. But other than that, same process as last time. I know you can do it. See you around. just like I knew you would. Oh, Delinquent, I'm so glad you're back. Same story, different day. I would be specifically careful now because I might have screwed something up. Whatever, you're reliable. Just if you're looking at anything on the ground and it doesn't look quite right, just leave it on the ground. You won't have much chances, if any, if you are being reckless. So, night three, baby, let's go. Good luck.
Thank you.
just like I knew you would. Hello. Welcome back, man. I missed you. We're almost done here. I think just tonight, and then we got everything completely done. Man, it was all a blur, wasn't it? Big part of our history. I think it's about time we wrap up our sins now, don't you think? Let's take care of this. Good luck. Thank you. did it, just like I knew you would. Hey, welcome back. This isn't fun anymore, is it? It wasn't your fault. It wasn't my fault either. As nerdy as it sounds, this outcome was predetermined. It couldn't have been avoided.
Thank you.
did it, just like I knew you would.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.